And we'll help you drop. Yes, we'll help. Let's go to a drop shop. Same with tools. There's a first and second here, too. And what's up? You get how low? No, it's right. Your four cities in here. 20,700. What's a good question? That was a good pit. Didn't have enough speed. Barely had enough speed. You could drop shot that. Just put more of that sort of drop shot in my mouth. Just 3 and 2. Put in a good shot. So I chucked it. Yeah. Is it just for you? Such a chance. Teams. Type that. And Yulia. Looks like he is what 4 to 5 strikeouts a game. So. I mean, Yulia. He's more like a roundup pitcher. Especially when it's a good team. He seems more like a roundup pitcher than like a strikeout pitcher. Well, both these pitchers pretty much. Because they don't get a lot of them. And I know he's about 5. But maybe there's 5 to 6 or it's like Julius, excuse me. All the summer shakes me is the need of one win and they're locked in. Into 10. Summer shakes are in. The summer shakes are in both. It could fall into third place. So, you need at least one to finish the series. At least need one to finish the series. A loss. Two losses would put them in third place, depending. And I'll assume that the Joe Taylor's Joe Taylor's championship type spot. I'm sure the coin is true, but the scene hasn't really looked decent yet, so I should just match up for the season. I can't have the dirty image. No, it's been so creepy. So much. And student. There's a child that guy coming up to him there. There was a grandma in there. Spots evil. Hi, Grandpa. That was just barely enough. And that's a high sink. So three on here. Julius with the lock here. Here's killing. Killing a dish with one. Ooh, a high curve. You could have drove in. It almost split the defense, almost split the number. And they're single. Everyone else would hold. And that is a gunshot. Rocket shot. Kyrie. It's the home run. Kyrie. That is maybe the only match. Because so far, oh, in the air. And yep, and a nice snag right there. So then you your husband is just not a good, he's a good one, just a little risky for you. Get a one run a game is not bad. It's really not bad on it, only one run. But in a match with this kind of importance. There's not a score. One run. Could be a big deal. So, yeah. And that is an out. Not yet, not so fast. Ooh, a good pitch. Ooh, that was a good pitch, probably possibly a good pitch. But no. Yes. And Isaiah was to get shut.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Right. There's no reason you're finding it right here. He's not the outing this one. And finally, Isaiah gets the first strip. So, what else? Please, may I have the answer? Can I start dancing? Oh, in the street. And then you kind of feed off it. Proceed. That could have been a nice pit thing. Just a snake. Okay, me too. And lo and behold, up there. Come on, you know, I went to her. Right now. And that'll be it. Oh, we're on the health catch. So we're going to give 3 hits. Or get 3 hits. So now we need to have it, so. That's new. Was it before? Yes, it will. But no, by Jules. Joe with a little cheek. And Jules, excuse me. And one. And this one. Turn. I think we're now going to steal. I'm too upset. I'm actually sneezing. I need to get a hit. Or something. That might be momentum shifting. So let's get into another. It's a really old curve and joyous. So you're with the second string of the match. Maybe you'll get the swing shots. Clear it up. You got two straight ones. The first two moves. Substituted for he's going to be the closer. In 3-2. Or something like a dream man, beneficial display. Who dreamed? And up to me, deal. The opens on this jet. Say did well. You know, if like really prove themselves, that gave me a lot. Alright. So they were 0-1. So something was 0-1. They drawed 0. The Clippers win over the Phillies, you know that? You're going to beat your church again, which is a big one. Because that means it's going to be joint tigers again in the quarterfinal match.
Some Vikings in Zudolph. And I think it'll be some Vikings out the draft. So we get here, Detroit Tigers, and some Vikings in the first. And as it stands right now. And according to my mom, so as it stands right now, according to the socials, by game two in series, and winner will get the by the final, though, by the finals. Loser will get the by the semifinals. And then, Detroit Tigers and some Vikings are playing. Court on that matchup. And then, we'll see who falls. Last place squad. So far, right now, it is the Epic Dolls with their own defeat. But actually, no. So, Zudolph's only getting it. So, 8-7. And 7-6. So, So, the Zudolph could be in contention. You're right, it's gonna be in contention for the last spot. But they lose. But maybe. As it's in the Dolls, they have the last spot. Maybe they're going to win the series. The Swoosh is still the one seed. So if they both draw, the Swoosh is still the one seed. So basically, it was. Do not hold a 3 spot yet. But they are guaranteed to be in the quarterfinal match. Either say either. Either is the 3 or the 4 seed. Same difference. I'm not guaranteed to be in the 4 spot yet. Because the offense could get 5 points. It's in 6 or 8. So it's going to be 8 and 7. Also. Defense. Could be the mindset that the Dolls won. It's a good thing that I'm sure we should say that the games that matter are so difficult. The games are the same defense. It is the defense. We'll be in the corporate match. Survivors, Epic Tickets, Epic Dolls, they lose. I mean, they'll be regularly down the minus 3 if they win. And then they will go to half of these events if they put these events to the transfer tiers missing. Because the Dredgers have the 3 spin there, have more than the Hornets. And the Dredgers don't want to get regularly down the minus 3. So 18-14. No Bears, and there's no Bears being, it's not really nothing for our Bears. That means something for the Devils. And the Swoosh Crimes is a building that determines who's going to win the quarter final match. Who's going to go to that cycle? Who's going to bag sins? And who's going to get a double by? So, who's going to lock up the game? Who's going to lock up the game? Who's going to lock up the double by? And Quinn's, which really didn't perform that well. Neither team did, but Quinn just hit out. Had a good shot, but then made back. That's all we needed. So, thanks for